Did McDonald jumping over the line on that last kick, did that affect anything?
It could have. You know, it could have. Even though it was an illegal play, it was. But, very easily could affect a kick. You got a 6'6", 260-pound dude jumping in front of you. That could affect the kick. If you align inside the framework of the center, that's a legal formation. You can't do that. So you have to be completely outside of the framework of the center.